Actually, this paper could be used, the findings of this paper could be used as a base for future research. The paper comes up with some interesting findings, especially in particular regarding the potential goods for the Syrian market. But it doesn't tackle the impact of the current crisis on the export, the Syrian export. So we are trying to take this paper as a base to improve and to come up with new findings regarding the impact of the crisis on the export and to develop the current indicators or the indicators used in this paper. And to see what kind of policy and recommendations and what kind of activities and policies should be applied to overcome the crisis and the impact, the negative impact of the crisis on the Syrian export.